But it's really, it's unbelievably worth it because it opens your eyes to the domain of the transcendent. That's the right way of thinking about it. A real piece of art is a window into the transcendent. That's what it is in the absence of the sublime. You can see that integral to our culture is the idea that beauty is one pathway towards God. And if you can't find another pathway, then why don't you use beauty? I'm sure most of you do that with music.